Means His Holiness intends to put a Catholic upon the English throne.
Have to push me off it first.
Well, there are those who would help him, madam.
Your queen has been on progress, good people, but she is glad to be again home.
Why did she should be kept from the people.
Should she be?
We're accustomed to give us such pleasure.
Has she not needed their love? I mean, with Leicester Guard, what?
From not half as glad, it may be said, as the Lord to entertain her, since they are relieved of the expense of her entertainments.
Must be told. But when and which of us should tell her?
I'll tell her straight, my lord. I've the right face for bad news.
If the people feast at the expense of the nobility, then there's hope for England yet, eh?
Your Majesty.
Sir Francis.
News from Rome, madam.
No good news, then.
His Holiness declares you a heretic, excommunicates you, and says that for all good Catholics, killing you would be no murder.
Majesty.
Make way!
That's bad.
Make way!
Make way, I say.
Make way!
Let Her Majesty pass.
And am I supposed to return the compliment and slaughter them where I find them?
It means His Holiness intends to put a Catholic upon the English throne.
Have to push me off it first.
Well, there are those who would help him, madam.
Philip of Spain was ever anxious to do the Pope's bidding.
He does not lace his shoes without a papal dispensation. So we may expect him, gentlemen.
Or he may work through loyal friends closer to home. Your cousin Mary...
And you would have me act. Strike, strike, and strike again, eh, Francis? When the occasion calls for it, Francis, I will strike.
My lord, you may remember this gentleman. He made the attempt on Her Majesty's life. He's a Catholic, and he's known to those who know the so-called Scottish Queen. He will now help us lead that devilish, corrupt, scheming woman to betray herself in a way that Her Majesty will not be able to ignore.
So, you will reveal to us the conspiracies in the mind of this evil woman.
What if Her Majesty Queen Mary has no thoughts of conspiracy in her head?
She will have them.
I'm lately come from the presence. I was within a sword's length of her on two occasions.
Sir Anthony. Speak lower, I beseech you.
What, Father Ballard? Would not half this place applaud our design? To kill Elizabeth will be no murder. We will...
What we will is not yet decided, Sir Anthony. As I take it, you seek to approach the Queen of Scotland. Mary, the rightful Queen of England, should I say so?
Seems you know everything. And you also know I now have the Pope's authority.
And there are plans for the Spanish King to invade England on Queen Mary's behalf.
When the occasion is right.
Now is the occasion. So I have gathered about me a group of Catholic gentlemen who have sworn to free Mary and take Queen Elizabeth's life. Now we will slay her. And then, when the King of Spain invades, we will place her cousin Mary of Scots on the English throne. Master Gifford tells me you will approach our Spanish friends.
Yes. I will let them know of your design.
Good day, Babington. The Duke of Anjou is dead, Your Majesty.
Well, we are sorry to hear of it.